Hey, Trice, it's Coach Brown, and this week we're going back to Throwback Thursday. This is going to be the 50s. That was a fun time of rock and roll and poodle skirts for the girls and leather jackets and slick back hair for the boys. It was time of Elvis and Chuck Berry and Jerry Lewis. And we also have a movie that was made called Grease, which is a musical that's also a fun type of dance. And we, the Grease movie was made in the 70s, but it is placed in the 50s. So there's a lot of fun dance moves. So you might recognize some of those. So if you want to grab a partner, sometimes some of these dance moves are fun to grab a partner with or just learn it by yourself. So I hope to see your dance moves. And this is Throwback Thursday, the 50s. Okay, so the first thing that we're going to start the dance with is the hand job. Now, the hand job is very quick when you do this with the music. So we're going to start out and you can hit your hands twice. One, two, you're going to clap twice. Three, four, hands go over each other. Five, six, seven, eight. Then your fists are going to go on top of each other. One, two, three, four, and you're going to point like you're pointing somewhere. Five, six, seven, eight. Then the second time you're going to do that is with a little hop. So it goes one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Then you're going to have some little finger guns and you're going to go down by your hip and you're going to go one and two, three and four and up. Okay, so that's pretty easy. Just right, left, right, left. Then you're going to do four kicks and they are very quick. Okay, so you're going to go and one and two, three and four. And then you're going to do a double kick, five, six, and seven, eight. Okay, so that was four kicks. Two double kicks. Then you're going to do a little Elvis action. You're going to lift up those hips and pivot those toes. One, two, three, and four, five, six, seven, and eight. Okay, so let's go back to the beginning. And you're going to go one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and a one, two, three, four, point, five, six, seven, eight. Again, one, two, three. Seven, eight, and one, two, three, 4.5, 6, 7, 8 finger guns, and one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Then you're going to kick out one, two, three, four, five, and six, and seven, Elvis, and one, two, three, and four, five, six, seven, and eight. Now you're going to do what's called a stroll. Going to step on this foot and you're going to step back almost like a grapevine, step together. And you're going to do it the left side, step back, step together. Now they used to do this in a line dance. As they did a line, other people came down. So this was a quick little move, quick little move. Then you're going to do some chicken legs, and this was very well known in 50s rock and roll. So you're going to do a little chicken to the right, and then you're going to chicken to the left. And then you're going to turn around, and then you will repeat into the next part, okay? So after we did our Elvis, we did our stroll and a clap, stroll and a clap, and chicken legs, and turn, and start over.
I'm chopping wood, I move my legs. I'm a solid dancer while I got.